I'm Anne, your Luxembourgish language coach. Thank you for signing up for this course. Two of my biggest passions are the Luxembourgish language and sharing this language with others. I really enjoy helping and teaching motivated students how to best learn Luxembourgish, how to better understand spoken Luxembourgish, how to improve their current language level, and how to gain confidence in speaking. So I'm really excited to share with you various resources, tips and strategies to help you speak confidently in Luxembourgish and ensure that you are best prepared to take the Spruchentest oral exam successfully. Why have I created this course? Well, I suppose that your goal is to pass the Spruchentest the first time, right? Well, did you know that a score of 50% or more on the oral exam means that you have passed the whole Spruchentest? Yes. That's why I want to help any motivated student to with a level A2 to be best prepared to sit this oral exam successfully. Over the years, I have successfully prepared many students for the Spruchentest. Along the way, I have devised tips and strategies that help you prepare all the current topics and actual questions you will encounter in the oral exam. What will you learn in this course? In Module 1, you will learn the practicalities, so how the exam is structured, the procedure of taking this exam, and how the examiners will evaluate your Luxembourgish. In Module 2, I will share with you my strategies and tips on how to best describe a picture in less than 5 minutes. Being able to verbally describe a picture is a very important part of the oral exam. In Module 3 and 4, you will learn to talk about any given topic which is likely to come up in the test. I will provide you with useful vocabulary that will help you to speak with ease and confidence. You will also learn to create and practice your own answers to the questions the examiner may ask you. But keep in mind that it's also very important for you to understand the examiner's questions. So we will look at the different types of questions that are likely to come up for all the topics. I have as well created your study plan. This study plan will be your guide for this entire course. It will keep you on track on what you will learn and what you have to do on a daily basis to succeed. Lastly, I recommend that you download all the materials, so the PDFs, the videos, the audios, so that you can file them on your device and access them anytime and practice beyond this course. Enjoy this course.